about to be. Today, man, we about to be cooking some crab. Yes, yes, I know. I know you guys saw the picture on my mom's Instagram. Yes, 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 yes. So today, man, we about to be making some crab. Okay, it's your boy, that boy Jay. Back with another video. Well, not back with it, it's just that much. So today we about to be making crab. I know you guys saw the picture of the shrimp that I made on my mom's Instagram. It'll be right here. So
So right here we got three crabs and some shrimp that we about to wash up. And since we have to stay home because of
coronavirus,
I just feel like eating some crab and some shrimp. So, yeah. So now since that's done, we're gonna put some water, not no sink water, some actual like bottled water, cause they all think we nasty. No, we don't use no sink water in this house to cook, nah, no we don't not. So now I'm cutting up the corn and the potato. This is optional, but if you guys still want to do it, go ahead. So now we're gonna put the seasoning. I'm using Obey, and we're just gonna put a lot, cause you want that flavor to go in there. That flavor, you don't want it to be like these white people food. Put in just salt and pepper. You don't want that. I mean, there's no hate to white people food. There's some white people food that tastes good. I'm not trying to be racist, but I'm just saying. I'm based off what I see on TV. But anyways, you want it to taste like the Jamaican authentic seafood. So you're gonna want to put a lot of Cajun and all that spicy stuff. I mean, you don't have to use the same spice I use. You can use any type of spice that makes it taste good to you. But yeah, you want it to taste like Jamaican seafood. So now we're gonna do the butter sauce. You're gonna need a lot of butter. Like, if you have a big spoon, you can at least do like 5 big scoops. And you're gonna need garlic butter. Definitely garlic butter. You're not supposed to put a lot of garlic butter because you're gonna put some crushed garlic in it. So now you want to put some Obey in it and some Cajun seasoning again. Okay, so now we're almost done with the butter sauce. I basically just put some water in it, and then I made it cook for a little bit more. Then after the water boiled up, I put some more garlic, some more crushed garlic, and I put some more Cajun seasoning and some more Obey. My number one in tutu, sipping brooku tutu, for your love in tutu. I go chuku chuku chuku, biko obianuju. Say you do me juju, cause I'm feeling the juju. Shake it to you, I wanna dash it to you. You can have it to you, you know I got this in you. I love you. There's nothing above you. Above you. DJ, yeah. I like your mini skirt, yeah. Okay, you carry fancy, yeah. If I tell you, hey, I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh, baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Yeah. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh, baby. So now let's see how the crab is cooking. The crab has steamed a little bit more. I mean, it's not done yet, and it still needs to cook a little bit more. But the corn is ready, the potatoes ready, and yeah. So I'm gonna show you guys the ending. But basically, we're all done. So yeah. I go chuku chuku chuku, biko obianuju. Say you do me juju, cause I'm feeling the juju. Okay, so guys, now we're done. So now I'm gonna show you guys that the plate. Next finger, little bitch. Ooh, I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain. Automata, bitch. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, called it rented truck, little bitch. Ooh, I was in the trap, serving cocaine, they ain't been the same since. Ooh, granted, she was standing right down while I catch play on the brick. Ooh, I made them little niggas go haywire, Taliban in this bitch. Ooh, I done been down bad in them trenches, had to ride with that stick. Ooh, who gave you pills? Who gave that dust? Pluto sent you on the lick.